To begin, can you please state your name?
My name is Lindsay Garraway.
And could you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Sure. I'm from Long Island, New York, originally. I went to school at the University of Maryland, and I'm currently a third-year law student at New York Law School.
Okay. And what was your role here at Adam Leitman Bailey PC?
I was an intern here at ALB. I primarily worked with the transactions department. So essentially, I aided the transactions attorneys with preparing documents for closings and various research assignments.
Okay. And what was it like working here?
It was great working here. There's a real professional, energetic environment that's kind of contagious, and I learned a lot.
Okay. And what was the time frame that you worked at ALB?
I worked here during my fall semester of my third year, so that was the fall of 2008.
Okay. And how did you hear about Adam Leitman Bailey PC?
I heard about Adam Leitman Bailey PC from my career center, and then I was referred here to work through a program through my law school, and it was through an externship program.
Did you get to work with Adam Bailey directly?
Yes, I did get to work with Adam directly. I was fortunate enough to work on a writing assignment with him for a presentation that he gave at the City Bar Association.
Okay. What type of tasks did you perform while working here?
Again, I primarily worked with the transactions department, so I would prepare different kinds of closing documents. I would work on UCC-1s, UCC-3s. I would do different things on ACRIS online. And again, I would perform, you know, different research tasks for the transactions attorneys as they needed them.
What is the one thing or experience that will stand out in your mind that you gained from working here?
I really gained a sense of how to conduct myself in a professional atmosphere, how to sell myself as an attorney and just as a business person. And I probably gained a better knowledge of real estate law in general and different research tasks that I looked into. I probably have a better knowledge of real estate in general.
Okay. And what was the best aspect of working here if you had to choose one?
Well, I really enjoyed observing the closings with the transactions attorneys. I was fortunate enough to observe several closings. But probably the best experience was working with Adam directly. I worked specifically on a research paper for him that that we kind of worked together on, and he eventually turned into a presentation. The topic of it was what every landlord needs to know when signing a laundry room contract. So that was really interesting, and now I kind of feel like I'm sort of an expert in that field.
Okay. And is there anything that you would like to add?
I really enjoyed my experience at Adam Leitman Bailey.
Okay, thank you very much, Lindsay.
Thank you.